Thank you. Alrighty, y'all. Well, here we go. This is the finished product. This knife took months to complete. It was very complex. You can see that it has components in it that aren't generally seen in a knife. So those components all took a significant amount of time. I'll be putting a link to purchase this knife if you want to buy this crazy looking thing in the top comment down below. I'll also be putting the link down below for the Fantasy Challenge voting. So go down there and vote for my knife. That would be awesome. So I'm going to go over some things that I like and don't like about this knife, like I always do. First of all, I really like the wild design. That's a given because I've never made anything this crazy before. Second of all, I really like the handle. I think the handle dimensions came out really nice. I also like the material from Oleg. This fire red was perfect for a fantasy build. And then of course I liked the Damascus blades. I thought those looked really cool. One of some things I don't like, I wish I wouldn't have over-sanded the hub here. These lines kind of got washed out, and that was because I was really trying to get those pins nice and flush, but you know, in the future, I feel like I could have peened those pins and probably retained some of the darkness in the lines of the hub. Also, the guard is pretty good, but it's not perfect. If you look hard enough, there's probably a slight cant in it. You can't really see it on a glance, but maybe if you seriously inspected this guard, you may be able to see some issues with the fit, but overall I think the fit's pretty good. So yeah, this is how my fantasy build challenge submission turned out. If y'all liked the video, go ahead and hit that like button down below. Consider subscribing to the channel, and I'll catch y'all on the flip side.